तुम्ही आता कन्फर्म करता की सनातन संस्था टोटल डायरेक्टली इन्वॉल्व असा यातून म्हणून?
आता आता कळले ना, त्याने जो मालगंड पाटील जो मेन मनीस आशिल्लो आणि तो थंयचो ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेटर सगळो कारभार तो पळयता थंय संस्थेक सगळे, आणि तोच मेन त्यांनी इन्वॉल्व आशिल्लो ह्या हेतूक. आणिक त्याच बरोबर तो दुसरो जो योगेश योगेश नायक आसा तोय भितर तेज्या वांगडा दिसून गेल्ले. पण हे जेन्ना ते तो मालगोंडा म्हणटा तो जेन्ना हे जाले तेका मार बसले, ते बॉम्ब फुटलो, ते बॉम्ब स्कुटीक दोन बॉम्ब आशिल्ले, एक तो फुटलो तेव्हार तेव्हार तेणे मागीर ते तेंका हॉस्पिटलांत व्हेले. हॉस्पिटलांत मागीर तेंका थंय टेम्पररी मडगांवां तेंका ट्रिटमेंट दिलो. आनी तेज्या नंतर तेंकां जेम्स येयले. आनी मदली त्या मदले वेळार कित्याक तो उलयतालो आशिल्लो जो, आनी त्या वेळार तेणें स्टेटमेंट म्हणजे पुलिसांक तेणें म्हाका स्टेटमेंट दिला की कितें कोण आसा कितें आसा सगळे तरेची ते म्हायती सगळे तरी मेळटली ती पुलिसां कडेन आसा, कांय सिक्रेट दवरलेली आसूं येता, पूण तेजे कडेन ती म्हायती सगळी आसा, कोण इन्वॉल्व आसा कितें आसा ते मालगोंडा पाटीलान सांगले आसतले.
आतां तुमी बॅन बीन सनातन करपाचो बीन म्हणून कितें विचार बीन केला?
जे सनातन जे आसा संस्था जी आसा तेजी घटना पळोवची पडटली, कॉन्स्टिट्युशन पळोवचें पडटलें, आनी तेजें ज्युरिडिक्शन पळोवचें पडटलें, आमच्या देशांक कितलें, गोंयांक कितलें, राज्यांक आनी परदेशांक कितलें आसा तें तेंगेले त्या संस्थेच्या कारभारा वयल्यान तेंचे कशें चलता, कितें चलता, खंयच्यान तेगे संस्था कशी चलता आनी लोकांची कितली सेवा करता, कसली सेवा करता, हे सगळे त्या संस्थेचे घटना ते पयले नंतरच करतले, कोण कसले कितें आनी कोण कमिटी आसा ते सगळे आमचे नजरे मुखार सगळे तरी मेळ्ळे नंतर फुडले जे आसा ते फुडली कारवाई जातली सगळे तरेच्यो. पूण सगळे एविडन्स पुरावे मेळपाक सगळ्याचे ते पुलीस कलेक्ट करता सगळे, आनी पुलिसांक ते कलेक्ट करता आसतना आमी इंटरफेर जायना चड, तेंकां करून म्हण फ्री हँड तेंकां आमी दिल्ले आसा ते करतात सगळे तरेच्यो.
तशेंच कितलेशेच बाकीची संस्था आसा जे जशें म्हणा की हिंदू जनजागृती म्हणा किंवा मंदिर सुरक्षा समिती म्हणा आनी कितें जी एफिलेटेड सनातन प्रभाताक आसा तांचेरूय कितें इन्वेस्टिगेशन किंवा तांचेर लक्ष दवरपाक कितें पोलीस काम करतले?
सगळे तरेचे आतां लक्ष दवरपाचो वेळ आयिल्लो आसा आनी लक्ष चालू आसा आनी लक्ष दवरपाकूय जाय जर कसले विचाराचे मनीस.
प्रिंसिपल कॉरेस्पॉन्डंट मुरारी शेटये विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सनी नार्वेकार फॉर प्रुडंट मीडिया.
While it is a known fact that Transport Minister Sudhin Dhavlekar's wife Jyoti was actively involved in the activities of Sanatan Sanstha, the question has arisen whether Sudhin himself is connected with Sanatan. The reason to believe is simple. Both Sudhin and Jyoti Dhavlekar have sent greeting cards of Diwali signed jointly. The greeting card belongs to Sanatan Sanstha.
See this greeting card. Its front side shows a picture of Bhagwan Krishna. The back side shows the logo and Ramnathi address of Sanatan Sanstha. Let us turn this card now. See this. The greetings of Diwali by whom? Sudhin Dhavlekar, the MLA and Saubhagyavati Jyoti Dhavlekar. Does Sudhin also belong to Sanatan Sanstha? If not, then why did he print his name on Sanatan Sanstha's greeting card and signed it personally? We tried to contact Sudhin Dhavlekar as well as his wife Jyoti to get their version of the story, but their mobile phone was out of range throughout the day. We called on the landline and Sudhin's niece picked up the phone. She told us that Sudhin and his wife both are not present in the house. We tried calling Sudhin's mobile one more time, but it was out of coverage area till late evening. Yesterday it was the Andhashraddha Nirmulan Samiti. They had asked to probe into Jyoti Dhavlekar's connection with Sanatan Sanstha. Today it was the Home Minister himself, Ravi Naik, told at a press conference that if needed, police would investigate into the connection of Jyoti Dhavlekar, the wife of his own cabinet colleague, Transport Minister Sudhin Dhavlekar. Our principal correspondent Murari Shetye with video journalist Sunny Narvekar for Prudent Media.
Time now for a short break. We'll be right back. Stay tuned. Welcome back. Madgaon Blast has raised doubts on various activities conducted by Sanatan Sanstha. In the last couple of years, Sanatan's mouthpiece Sanatan Prabhat has published many news items and photographs showing their founder Dr. Jayant Atavale in a dress resembling army uniform. It is not yet known whether Sanatan's members are getting any kind of commando training. Reports indicate Sanatan has developed Dharma Shakti Sena. Some photos show their man in military outfit undergoing some training.
See these pictures published by Sanatan Prabhat. It shows their founder Dr. Jayant Atavale in a dress resembling army uniform. Now see this picture of a function organized by Sanatan Sanstha. In the background you can see two men and a woman in commando dress. The banner at the function says it is a training camp for their Dharma Shakti Sena. The most surprising picture is this. More than 30 men and women dressed in same outfit and are undergoing some training. It is not yet known what kind of training is it. Sanatan's founder Dr. Jayant Athavale is also seen addressing the people in commando outfit. Sanatan's handbook also shows its member doing rock climbing, some with air rifle and other rigorous training. Sanatan says there is a need to establish Hindu religious state, and to establish religious state Naxalism is a big hurdle. Another news report in Sanatan Prabhat mentions that Dr. Athavale has said that Hindus should become Naxalvadis to defeat various Naxal forces operating in the country. Sanatan also says that there is no other alternative left for Hindus but to act like Naxals and terrorists to get their rights. Bureau report, Prudent Media.
Top politicians in the state have condemned Sanatan for their alleged involvement in the blasts. They have called for thorough investigation in the incident and demanded an immediate ban on the organization if their involvement is proved.
Top politicians in the state have called for thorough investigations into the blast at Margaon. Terming the blast as a way of spreading communal disharmony in the state, Congress leader Ramakant Kalab said that if the needle of suspicion points to Sanatan Sanstha, their involvement should be strictly investigated.
As सौशाची सुई ज्या एका संस्थेकडे वळटा निडल ऑफ सस्पिशन इज पॉइंटिंग टुवर्ड्स एन ऑर्गनायझेशन बेस्ड इन पोंदा त्या संस्थेकडे जी सौशाची सुई वळटा त्या संस्थे त्या संस्थेची कसून चौकशी करची अशी मागणी पक्ष करता.
पीडब्ल्यूडी मिनिस्टर चर्चिल आलेमाउ डिमांडेड that if an organization like Sanatan Sanstha is involved in the blast, it should be banned immediately.
Magale ekuch decision legal pasna asu jale te legal to kutar ha tara magale ekuch decision sarkaran ami tenka bond korbak jay kiryak te tori proof ha tengel de proof jali te Sanatan involved hamun tengel organization involved hamun jala tenka totally ban korbak jay इसलिए ऑर्गनाइजेशन आमदा ना करवाएं हम हाँ मांगता हूँ ऑर्गनाइजेशन का हेल्प कर पा लोग का बर कर पा गए व्याजर पुन लोग मार पाया था इनोसेंट लोग मार पाया था इसलिए आमका ऑर्गनाइजेशन का आनी गरज तरी पड़े जाए आम्ही लोग बरे विकले आणि लोकांक आम्ही बार काटले बिकॉज दिस इज वेरी बॅड.
एनसीपी लीडर जितेंद्र देशप्रभु ऑल्सो कॉल्ड फॉर द ऑर्गनायझेशन्स बॅन
बट दिस सनातन संस्था मस्ट बी बॅन्ड फोर्थविथ with all those people involved with them investigated deeply and thoroughly for their involvement not only in the state of Goa but in other parts of the country as well.
Our reporters Ramesh Rawat and Jason Suarez with video journalist Shan for Prudent Media.
Following the bomb blast in Madgaon, the vociferous Sanatan Sadhak has gone into a shell. We try to get their reactions but they are tight-lipped for the reasons best known to them.
From the night of the bomb blast, Prudent is trying to get the side of Sanatan Sadhak, but they have refused to speak. Our reporters from various talukas tried speaking to some of the leaders of Sanatan in their locality, but they backed out from commenting on this issue.
आणि एकलाय मेळ म्हणतो म्हणाला आपण आपल्याच्या इंचार्ज हातो त्यांच्याकडे त्यांच्याकडसून घेऊ म्हणले ना ना रिएक्शन ते दिवपाक तयार ना थोडे.
खंयची खंयच्या एरियेन हे
आमचे म्हापसा एरियेक
म्हापसा एरियेन सो ते उलोवपाक तयार ना
परेश हांव सनातनाच्या आता दोग जणांकडे उलयलो एक आमचा मिलिंद काकोडकर म्हणून ताचे कडे तो ताचे कडे विचारले त्यांना तो आपण म्हणपाला त्यांचा मेंबर बीन तसं काय ना पण आपण म्हणपाला फक्त त्यांच्या सनातन जो वृत्तपत्र येता त्यांना सांस्कृतिक बातम्या धाडटा बाकीचं आमचा आपल्याचं आणि त्यांचं काय संबंध ना. मागीर दुसरो एक हांव उलयलो तो आमचो श्याम कासकर म्हणून तो एक त्यांचा सनातनाचा साधक असा आणि तो म्हणपाला कितें आमच्या ह्या सनातन